It is.
Well, the winner, you at Michigan. You want that bacon on it, didn't you? Nope. Red wins it here, and he will advance his way into the next round. I mean, we've never had a question. Let's listen to that radio. Let's listen to that radio command.
We could do post race and stuff. I have plenty of time to actually record post race. Because I started recording when Red was like halfway done with the final lap.
Okay,
Red,
you Zach!
Oh.
Why can't you talk? Just go to the mic. Okay? What you do? Zach, tell me you have to talk.
Probably you have to, that won't change, probably have to talk.
Tell him or you won't get anything for Christmas.
Or you won't get anything for Christmas.
He can fucking hear me.
Oh, well, you told me to tell him.
Yeah, but I meant it in a telling way.
I mean, I like Hilljack 5. Oh. Debris on the back stretch. I have to deal with Hilljack's shenanigans.
Well, now let's head down
though.
Okay, Red, go to victory lane.
Yeah, he wants to do his. Do you want grass smoke or regular smoke?
Regular.
It's like ordering something on menu. You want the regular smoke or the grass smoke? Don't forget to say Under Armour powering victories.
Bum 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 bum. great job by Webb, a dominating second half by Webb, basically. Good stop all around, really good race from Webb.